and from Cassie Bruce, Mr. and Mrs. George Bunny. The Dominican Labour Party is pleased to honor you from Cassie Bruce for your unwavering support to the Dominican Labour Party. Labour! Dr. Aaron, where is the award? Mr. and Mrs. George Bunny. Congratulations and continue to support Labour. From South City, Granby, Mrs. Clara Dennis, better known as Inez. Congratulations, Inez. Dominican Labour Party is pleased to honor you for your unwavering support to the Dominican Labour Party. Labour! From La Plaine, Mr. Philip Geist. Jenna, congratulations to you. The Dominican Labour Party is pleased to honor you for your unwavering support. Next would be from Mont Jean Rivière Syrique, Simon Robin. Labour! Mr. Simon Robin from Mont Jean Rivière Syrique. Next one up is Philippe Savan. Congratulations, Mr. Robin. Labour! From Pinit Savan, Mr. Octave Joseph. Mr. Octave Joseph, the Dominican Labour Party is pleased to honor you for your unwavering support to the party over many years. The next one is going to be Salibia. Congratulations to you, Octave Joseph. Labour! From Salibia, Mr. and Mrs. Edis Dorset. Organization in that zone, in the southeastern zone, we award Mrs. Mary Baron. She's also from Granby. Labour! Photo Labour. Labour! That's IE Power. Yes. And finally, in that zone, the southeastern zone, the Labour Youth Organization representative, Miss Catherine Laurent. Catherine Laura from the Labour Youth Organization. Put your hands together. Miss Laura, the Dominican Labour Party is pleased to honor you for your unwavering support to the party. Congratulations. Labour! Just an announcement there, bus driver.